Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Lee 500-gallon dual-motion kettle. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. We've also pressure-tested the jacket, and it's currently holding at 90 PSI.